In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, after 33 years, I have researched all mankind. They don't understand Bible. Bible, they have lot of hate. They kill humanity. So that book come from man. Man made that. So that's why evil create nuclear first Christians. So please pardon me, forgive me. I am thinking for humanity. I am thinking for innocent people. They are trying to kill whoever the Christians, they are trying to kill whoever they are reading Bible, they are trying to kill humanity. Before the judgment day, if you want to be understand, stop this religion in this earth and ban Bible. Same thing Hinduism. You can check one BJP, RSS and Shiv Sena. These all Hindu religion parties in India. And they have Gita. Gita make man, Valmiki. Gita make Tulsidas, man. So two Gita, they have, they don't have, you know, real message, peace message in the Gita or Mahabharata. That's why they hate other religion in India. They don't want to be tolerate Muslims. They have emphatic complex because 1,000 years Muslim rule and they want to be, you know, take revenge like. And they have Christians. British came 300 years to rule in India and they spreading Christianity in South side, and they give a lot of money for Hindu parties, leaders, and they, you know, hate Christians also today. Lot of, you know, lower caste people, they not, you know, as a citizen, they don't have freedom, they don't have free speeches like Hindu, lower caste, Dalit they call. So they hate higher class Hindus. So if you check that totally, completely, Hinduism, they have, you know, only wars in the Telugu, Tamil side, movies. All they killing today. And totally, if you check that Karnataka, Tamil, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil movies, totally they hate Muslims. They show that in the movies. They all Hindu minds and they follow Hinduism, they follow Gita, they follow Mahabharata, you know, scriptures. So please stop this religion in India and ban this Gita and Mahabharata literature. Otherwise you killing humanity. Now you can come this point. Why we need nuclear in this earth? If you have nuclear, you know, you have to be protect your country and destroy that nuclear, make that some weapon. Whoever they attack you, you can destroy within a second like. Otherwise, in this earth, the air go poison like. Man, he don't understand. Because I read Quran and Allah, you know, give to punishment for non-believers. They make nuclear and they don't understand fresh air. You can't get that after wars, after nuclear they use. They don't understand this point. They don't read Quran. And only in the Quran, Allah give to us peace message. Don't kill humanity, he said. Surah Maida 31-32, if you check that, you know, ayat verses, you can understand. If you kill one innocent people, man, and you kill all entire, you know, humanity like, you kill all mankind like, you kill, you know, innocent people wherever you see in the world, whoever they wants to be surviving this earth, you kill like all mankind. So only message, peace message in the Quran. And now you can understand my point, why I'm talking. 33 years research, and I say, I have one miracle. If you check my videos, you get that miracle. Salt and powder and sugar powder, if you put and you're reciting, you know, 125,000 times, La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu minaz zalimin, that miracle come in sugar and salt. This is one sugar, Almighty God, Allah name come, Allah, and salt powder name come, peace be upon him, Muhammad, last messenger. This is the miracle. My challenge for non-believers, if you like Christianity or Hinduism or Sikhism or, you know, Buddhism or Jewishism, whoever you are in this earth, read Quran. You can understand only peace message in the Quran. But non-believer, evil minds, they say, Almighty God kill, you know, kuffar, non-believers. Totally wrong that. That totally wrong. Now I give one example for you. You can check in this earth, lot of prophets came. Adam to, peace be upon him, you know, Muhammad. 125,000 prophets came. They give to message. So why people not understand unseen, alone and eternal God? Why they don't understand? But this is the witness, 1.5 billion Muslims today. We believe all prophets give to the same message for mankind, worship alone Allah, unseen, alone and eternal God. And now you can understand Umar Azratana's government, peaceful government in this earth. You can't find any Christian peaceful government in this earth before, you know, I close my this video. So you can't find any Hindu, you know, history. They don't have any peace message. Any king or any ruler or any leader, they didn't give it to you. So try to understand, you know, Hollywood and Bollywood kill you, ban these movies also. Only they have, you know, to hate humanity. That's why people, they forgot, you know, one day they die. And they don't have, you know, scary or they're not afraid, like they don't have, you know, history, like, you know, their forefathers gone already. That's why Allah says, you know, you can check in this history, so many powerful people came and they gone. Allahu Akbar.